Okay, hi everyone. So thanks so much for coming to the virtual Senior Allegro show. On behalf of the Allegro Council, Zhao and I are going to be leading this event, and we had a lot of help from Caitlin G and Nolan Lee as well. So shout out them. So Zhao and I are gonna be your MCs for the evening. Hope it's gonna be a lot of fun. We have 10 planned performances lined up for tonight. We're going to be rotating live videos as well as pre-recorded videos. So we're going to be starting with a pre-recorded video from Thomas and Zhao.
I was fine with the men who would come into our life now and again. I was fine, 'cause I knew that they didn't really matter until you. I was fine when you came, and we fought like it was all some silly game over her, who she'd choose. After all those years, I never thought I'd lose. It's over, isn't it? It's over, isn't it over? You won, and she chose you, and she loved you, and she's gone. It's over, isn't it? Why can't I move on? War and glory, reinvention, fusion, freedom, her attention, out in daylight, my potential, bold, precise, experimental. Who am I now in this world without her? Petty and dull, with the nerve to doubt her. What does it matter? It's already done. Now I've got to be there for her son. And she loved you, and she's gone. It's over, isn't it? Why can't I move on? It's over, isn't it? Why can't I move on?
Wow. That was amazing. Really fantastic job, Zhao and Thomas. That was really like just beautiful. Okay, so next up, we are going to have a live performance from Isabelle Monaghan. She'll be doing a very original cover of Viva La Vida.
Standing upon a hill. certain bells are ringing, rolling the cavalry claws asleep. Be my mirror, my sword machine, missionaries in the cold. For some reason I can't explain, once you go there was never, ever enough in this place. That was when I was wicked and wide open. Down the doors of bed, shattered windows and the sound of drums. If I couldn't believe what I'd become. Revolutionaries wait for my head on a silver plate, just a puppet on the string. Oh, who would ever care? Jerusalem bells are ringing, rolling the cavalry cross the sea. Be my mirror, my sword and shield, my missionaries in a foreign field. For some reason I can't explain, I know Saint Peter won't come over again. Never know this road, but that is my mind. Jerusalem bells are ringing, rolling the cavalry cross the sea. Be my mirror, my sword and shield, missionaries in the foreign field. For some reason I can't explain, I know Saint Peter will call my name. Never in all his world. But that was
Thank you, Isabelle. That was amazing. So next up, we have a video from Lauren Recto and Shreya, who are singing Yellow Hearts.
Stars. I didn't listen very hard. She told me she was crazy from the start. I drive down open roads so slow. Here comes the train, I let it go. Ain't got nobody on my phone. I don't like being all alone. Not good at keeping with the trends. Too good at welcoming a man. It's been a while since I heard her say that we were more than friends.
Oh, just friends.
I know a lot is going on, boy, please tell me, I'll let you be. Are you still with me? Oh, I know she put my name in yellow hearts.
Her favorite color like the stars.
Very hard. She told me she was crazy from the start.
No matter what you say or what you do, I can't really tell. Rather keep you in conversating. Don't wanna be your muse, something you could lose. Told you that I'm over it, but lately, when you say
you put my name in yellow hearts. My favorite color like the stars. I didn't listen very hard. She told you she was crazy from the start. She put my name in yellow hearts. I said she was a work of art. I didn't listen very hard. Told me she was crazy from the start.
Thank you so much, guys. That was so beautiful. And I also know that that's like their favorite song ever. So that was truly so beautiful, guys. Amazing job. So next up, we are going to be having Cate Levy singing Moon River.
So this is Moon River from Breakfast at Tiffany's, Audrey Hepburn. Beautiful, not originally by Frank Ocean, just so everyone knows that. Okay.
Moon River, wider than a mile, I'm crossing you in style someday. Hey, oh dream maker, you heart breaker. Wherever you're going, I'm going your way. Two drifters off to see the world. There's such a lot of world to see. We're after the same rainbows and waiting round the bend, my huckleberry friend. Moon River and me.
Sorry.
Oh, dream maker, you heart breaker. Wherever you're going, I'm going your way. To drifters off to see the world, there's such a lot of world to see. We're after the same rainbows and we're waiting round the bend, my huckleberry friend. Moon River
say hi, guys.
Hey,
sorry, my brothers are
I was
here.
So supportive. That was so cute.
Come say hi.
Hi.
I'm sorry. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Cate. That was amazing. I'm sorry. Next up, we have Jerry, who is going singing Known, and this is a pre-recording.
So unusual is frying to see right through them as inside me. And you called me out to pull me in. You told me I could start again. And I don't need to keep on hiding. I'm fully known in love by you. You won't let go, no matter what I do. And there's no one or the other. It's hard truth or ridiculous grace to be known. Full enough in love by you. I'm full enough in love by you. It's all I you to keep pursuing. It's all I mean to go astray. And you got my heart with your truth. The kind of love that's bulletproof. I surrender to your kindness. Oh, I'm falling on in love by you. You wanna go. No matter what I do, and it's not one or the other, it's hard truth and ridiculous grace to be known. Falling on in love by you. I'm falling on in love by you. How real, how wide, how rich, how high is your heart? I cannot find the reasons why you give me so much. How real, how wide, how rich, how high is your heart? I cannot find the reasons why you give me so much. I'm falling out in love by you. You wanna go. No matter what I do, and there's no one or the other, it's hard truth and ridiculous grace if you're not falling out in love by you. I'm falling in love by you. It's so unusual, well, it's frightening. I'm falling in love by you.
Yay, Jerry, good job. So next up, we are going to be having Tasan playing the cello, so changing it up. I hope you'll join us in welcoming him.
Thank you.
Job, Tasan. For those of you who don't know, that was Cello Suite Number 5, the Prelude. And next up, we're going to have a special performance by Sanika and Shreya. This is really cool because they used to sing together a lot during freshman and sophomore year, but they haven't been able to sing together since then. So this is a really great opportunity for them to be able to sing together for one last time for Lawrenceville. Sanika also wants to note that she just started learning the guitar during winter term, so she's saying to be forgiving, although I'm sure it's going to be amazing.
Who's driving shiny big black cars? And every day I see the news and the problems that we could solve. And when a situation right, let's just write it into an album, send it straight to gold. But I don't really like my flow, so tell me what you want to hear. Something that will light those tears.
I'm sick of all the insincere.
So I'm gonna hear all my secrets away this time. Don't need another perfect lie. Don't care if critics jump in.
Just
sorry the audios weren't exactly lining up. Yes, thank you.
Next up, we have Marta, who is doing a live performance. And Marta, would you like to introduce the song that you're singing as well?
Yeah, so can you hear me, guys? I'm going to be singing Slow Burn by Casey Musgraves. Texas is hot, I can be cold. Grandma cried when I pierced my nose. Good in glass, good on green. Good when you're putting your hands along to me. I'm all right with a slow burn, taking my time with the world turn. I'm gonna do it my way, it'll be all right. If you're burning down and it takes all night, it's a slow burn. Tennessee, the sun's gone down, but in Beijing, they're heading out to work. The bar on the street and closed for an hour. We should take a walk and look at all the flowers. I'm alright with a slow burn, taking my time with the world turn. I'm gonna do it my way, it'll be alright. If we burn it down and it takes all night, it's a slow burn. Old song, waiting my turn. I know a few things, but I still got a lot to learn. But I'm alright with a slow burn, taking my time when the world turns. I'm gonna do it my way, it'll be alright. If we burn it down and it takes all night, it's a slow burn.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. So to close off the pre-scheduled performances, we're going to be having a quartet, very exciting. So this will be Zhao, Shreya, Praneel, and Nikhil, and they're gonna be doing a cover of I Think I Did Something Bad. It was performed in SDC last year, if I'm not mistaken. It's an amazing song.
I trust a narcissist, but they love me. So I play him like a violin, and I make it look oh so easy. Cause for every lie I tell them, you tell me three. This is how the world works. Now all he thinks about is me. I can feel the flames on my skin, crimson red paint on my lips. If a man talks shit, then I'm nothing. Don't regret it one bit, cause he had it coming. He said I did something bad. Why's it feel so good? He said I did something bad. Why's it feel so good? Most fun I ever had. I'd do it over and over and over again if I could. Just felt so trusted playboy, but they love me. So I fly them all around the world, and I let them think they save me. They never see it coming, what I do next. This is how the world works, gotta leave before you get in. I can feel the flames on my skin. He says I throw away a good thing. If he drops my name, then oh, I'm nothing. And if he spends my change, then he had it coming. He said I did something bad. Why does it feel so good? They say I did something bad.
That was really beautiful. Like, actually an amazing cover, should go on Apple Music or Spotify, depending on your preference. Thank you so much for coming tonight. Allegro really appreciates it, and we hope to see you all next year at the hopefully non-virtual events. But yes, and thank you on behalf of the class of 2020 for coming out to support us for these last 4 years and all our musical endeavors. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
And thanks to Mr. Rockley and Mr. Palmer.
Mr. Palmer.
We love you. Yay.